Driving the car that hit and injured a 12-year-old girl on her way to the bus stop is now in custody. Kaylee Bane was walking on Queensway Drive in Boone County yesterday morning when she was hit from behind. Adam Fleckinger is charged with hit and run and driving on an expired license. He turned himself in today. State